to do this. Hey, oh god damn it. Zelda girl. She's taking me? Sword. So, let's go. All right, let's keep on moving. Hit the deck. She's gonna follow Zelda. She is on a mission. We have a winner! Oh, by the way. You want a grand prize, and after our battle, you get your choice of any of these wonderful prizes. Or rupees. Or shields. Next we have rupees. A shield. She takes a shield. Oh no. Whoa, Zelda, get the fuck out of there! Learn to dodge! Get tanked. Aww. Poor guy. He just wanted business. Wow, I get dumped just like that. Ooh, I had to join in on the ceremony. Yay! I do not. Polish it up and down. Well, that guy's evil. Don't ask me how I know. I just do. Oh, he's definitely evil. He's only got one eye showing. And he starts off with he's totally evil. Oh, he's not even feigning not being evil. Okay. My shield did nothing, and now Zelda Stone. turning light on so you can see my beautiful face. Oh, no, the force mode. I'm going to get the Kinstone side quest. Takes forever. I have no idea. This is my first playthrough of Minish Cap. Because I decided to do, I'm hoping to tackle the Zelda timeline image that's out there, except I can't do Skyward Sword. I have no feasible way of playing Skyward Sword. I can play the other games, but not Skyward Sword. Why am I asleep? Wake up, Link! Are you gonna wake me up, lady? Lady. This is freaking riveting. Wake up. You're screwing with me, right, game? There's not even sound going on. If you know what's going on, feel free to speak up. I have no idea what's going on. Maid, wake me up, please. Please? Down, left, right.